We're here with a couple of quick minutes with Dr. David McBride, our Director of Student Health Services. Now, Dr. McBride, a bunch of people are about to come onto campus, gather around and everything else, and Boston's got a lot of flu in this area right now.
It does, unfortunately, yeah.
What can I do to maybe stem off the flu?
Absolutely. Well, the most important thing, Dean Elmore, is to make sure you have a flu shot. The second thing is make sure you're really careful about washing your hands, mm-hmm. particularly anytime you touch a surface. If you're sick, make sure you stay in bed and at home so you don't get other people sick. Yeah. And stay away from sick people as much as you can.
Makes sense. What about coping with it? You know, if I got the flu, how do I deal?
Yeah, well, you're going to feel pretty miserable, unfortunately. The flu is not a dangerous illness in most cases, but it makes you feel pretty bad.
Yeah.
So for healthy people, what we recommend is stay home, stay in bed, drink lots of fluids, take some fever reducers. If you have some underlying medical condition, you should get in touch with your doctor right away to figure out what exactly to do. And yeah. You can certainly call us.
And what kind of stuff's that, like asthma, those kinds of things?
Yeah, things like asthma, diabetes, chronic diseases like ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease, certainly cancer, HIV, any of those things would be important.
And how long am I going to be laid up for?
Well, if you're a young and healthy person, I'd say on the average we're seeing like a week to a week and a half.
Okay.
Yeah, so it can be quite a long time.
All right, our friends from Twitter sent us something.
Yeah.
This is from Ariel. She says, if I got the flu, how do I get rid of it and fast?
It's fast. That's an question we get all the time because unfortunately people are busy, they don't have time to be sick.
Yeah.
In this situation, unfortunately, what you got to do is hole up, put yourself in bed, drink lots of fluids, take a fever reducer. Sometimes I think people try to push themselves even when they're sick, and I think that can end up making them feel worse for a longer period of time. So really put yourself to bed. And then if you have one of those illnesses that I mentioned earlier,
right.
Make sure you call your doctor right away.
So you say I might be laid up for about a week. I might miss class.
Yes.
How do we handle that around here?
Yep, exactly. Well, we are proud of our BU students' ability, as are you, to communicate with one another and their professors. So what we encourage you to do is email your professor, let him know, look, I'm sick with the flu, I'm putting myself to bed. And we've tried to communicate with faculty as much as possible not to ask students to come to health services just to get a note for class. Put yourself to bed, email your professor, and I think that's a real good decision.
All right, Dr. McBride, you mentioned that you could get a flu shot.
Yes, sir.
I haven't got one yet. Can I get one here or on campus?
Well, as a matter of fact, Dean Elmore,
yeah.
I've got one right here for you.
Oh, I'm ready to go
so
for it.
So roll up your sleeve and let's get you going.
All right. And will we be doing this around campus too?
We will. We will be having flu clinics all next week. There'll be information on our website. We're going to be having them in the GSU Alley on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and in the Fit Rec on Monday and Friday.
Okay. All right. And we'll get some word out about that too.
Awesome. Perfect.
So this should be like the only thing you share with your friends, information right now.
Exactly.
All right.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay. Now, does this hurt?
Well, absolutely not. I give painless shots, you know.
All right.
Just relax.
I hope I'm getting a lollipop after this.
As much as you can. We'll have to see what we can dig up for you.
All right.
Okay.
You know, they say you should never let doctors give you shots or anything like that.
Big pinch. And that's it.
Didn't even notice it.